following Balogun today. They're showing a lot of interest in him, and that is RB Leipzig. Of course, they lost Nkunku to Chelsea. They're on the lookout for a striker, attacking forward, and they have identified following Balogun as that player. Now, we know that Arsenal are demanding around about £50 million if they are to sell him